when it's like it is now, it's just that feeling of hopelessness, that no one wants to take any responsibility for it. And really all we want is to maintain a healthy river.
Other than rainwater, which my rainwater tank's just here, we 100% rely on that river for our household domestic use. As soon as they seen what was happening, they should have had that equipment here. They should have already been cleaning this out.